up, yeah?
Just wait on Steve to get back.
You need to accept wait on who? The settings.
Dingle.
I'm here.
I just got a bigger launch, Forza, now I'll just confirm it. That's
okay.
Fine.
Right.
Yep. Right, everyone's ready up. I'm going to begin launch.
Yeah, right, ships.
Right, yep, let's go.
Good luck.
20 laps, guys. Yeah.
One pit.
Yep, one pit.
Oh, what's going on here?
It's
on the grid.
That's it.
Yeah, it just gets me to confirm it. Yeah, once you start it, the counter goes down, then I have to confirm it as another counter. So. Yeah, good luck, guys.
Good luck.
Ooh. Cold tires? Fucking hell.
Oh no.
Oh shit. JJ.
Sorry, no. Pulling the anchors, I couldn't help it, Chris.
Go.
This thing happened at the beginning, it's just like last minute. It's all good, I'll make up for that.
I like to pass any day.
Oh no, of all people, I get stuck behind.
Hello.
Oh, is there a pit window?
Go on, Chris.
Cheers, Nick. I'll stay inside.
Both cars wrecked already. Oh, car. Look it in. Good.
Fucked off for this.
Come on, Rip, this is your time to shine, mate.
Fucking sunshine's still there.
It's still there.
Yeah. Wasn't talking about the sunshine.
Shit, I'm sorry, Globe. My bad. I lost you in the sun.
It's okay if you green it, we're good.
Thank you.
Craig, don't fucking move, friend.
What are you running me from?
I don't usually.
I'm still on your right. Oh my god.
Three into one definitely didn't go there.
Oh, Dingle.
Sorry, baby.
It always sounds like he's in there.
He is.
Chicken
and mushroom pie.
Sorry, Rim, I've got that corner. Talk to fuck up there, big time. Sorry, Rim.
It's okay.
Oh shit. Sorry, yep.
Fuck's sake.
Well, I couldn't see with that stupid sun. Braked at the right braking point, and then you were there.
I couldn't get turned round because Foz was on the inside of me.
Oh, sorry, man.
Oh, sorry, man.
Golly, man.
Again.
Oh, that first lap, you can't blame me for that.
I can blame somebody. I was always on the outside. I'm not going to blame the fucking self, am I?
Are you calling yourself Dingo or somebody else?
Calling myself. Son, that's a game. That's a fucking track.
It's not done yet. Didn't get it.
Yeah, your TV will shut down in 5 minutes. Oh, cheers. It's a good job the remote was like fairly close.
Do you have anyone else at home that could come grab the remote for a second?
I always ask her to grab the remote, but she never fucking gets hold of it, mate. Yeah, I've done it now.
Oh!
Oh, I can see a battle coming up here.
didn't expect you to be there, Mr. Wright. I'm sorry.
Dragon X in pits.
Oh, no. Oh, fucking Nora. I know exactly what's happened. The pins come out.
Oh, bollocks. You still use it?
Yeah, but it's really spongy and doesn't feel right.
Uh-oh. Pit stop.
Yeah, man. I don't think I'll get it in the pit stop.
Switch to the controller real quick.
I thought it was a rematch.
Yeah. It's that long since I've been on the controller. I don't even know fucking how I would.
I would not. Nah, I wouldn't know where to fucking start. Now.
I'll limp it. I'll limp it.
Matthew, give me no time behind me, eh? Can't get away from that BMW. What's going on?
Fast on Excel, aren't they?
Yeah, they are.
Gotta make these corner kinks.
Sorry about that, I know it was a risky move with fucking spongy brakes, but I had to fucking go for it, man. Guys.
Sorry, Adam. Oh, what the fuck? This fucking steering fucking glitch, Adam. I'm so sorry, mate.
Yeah, it did look a bit
what
weird, that.
What the fuck was that?
It's like your car just fucking teleported straight across there.
I don't know what the fuck that was, mate. It was fucking awful. It just stopped steering for just a fucking half a second. Nothing wrong.
Having a fucking pit.
Thank you. turn. Fucking hell. Wouldn't turn at all, man. Causing pits. Cold tires. Nice.
Go on, Chris. Pits.
I'm back.
Run from another bit.
Coming at the back.
Just noticed we're down to
17.
Who is?
Yippee, is he still in here?
I'm not sure.
That startled me a little.
You what, Ren?
I said that startled me a little.
I think Yippee backed out after I, a little, my run into him.
No! Fucking hell. Danger.
Batch of cars up in front of me. Bit of luck, I'm going to be able to catch it up. Mm-hmm. Fucking hell.
Shit.
Mm-hmm.
next way, Tom.
There's a car on the apex. I was on your tail. Just moved over right into me.
Driving on fucking ice.
Oh, well done, Dragoon. Thank you very much.
I know it was on the limit a couple of times defending, but I wasn't going to give any point to the first race.
There were a couple of times you could have left me just a little bit more space.
Yeah.
One of the occasions was when we came out of the pits because you actually tagged the front of the car that was in front of
the
car.
Racing there. Forza and Chris.
Yeah, did you sit
yourself down? Yeah, I really enjoyed that. That was excellent, mate. That's good cat and mouse stuff, wasn't it?
I thought I was going to lose that place back to you again, though, mode on last fucking lap.
I saw you, fuck it. I thought, ooh. No, it was me. I can take you.
Oh. It was me. My tyres just totally shredded. They're just like, that last
mine
lap.
Mine were just starting to go red.
Mine were absolutely
just
bell end red.
Just starting to go red. Fuck me, man.
Bell end red.
No, mine just started going red.
Well done, Fox the Bomber and Reeps.
Yeah.
Yeah, Reeps. Nice job, mate.
Yep. Well done, Bomber. Another one in there
nice
for the
one,
team.
I got you a point, Rem. Yeah, thanks, sir. Even though...
nice one, guys.
I think if I had been your team, I'd...
Sorry about the couple of little...